first visit to Kazan.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Yeah. So your impressions about our university?
Well, it looks very dynamic. It looks like a European or American sort of setting, but with Russian flavor and a lot of dynamics and nice classrooms and so on. It will take a little time.
Just
a little, yeah, yeah.
Okay, and have you already taken a part in such conferences, maybe in St. Petersburg?
Oh, yes. I have been. My first visit in Russia was at Soviet Union times. And it was the week that Gorbachev actually was visiting US. And I was invited by the Academy of Sciences here, and it was quite many years ago, in 86. And this visit marked my life. So I am from Greece, my Greek origin, and I have much close relations with Russians because of style, because of religion, because of ideas. Ideas, I think, are very similar. We have more similar mentality. So I'm much more related to the Russian scientists rather than the US that I made my scientific career, actually, that I was for many years. So it's very good to come back to what I think our origin is, both Greece and Russia. They are very close.
Maybe you have some scientific projects with cohesion projects with Russian colleges.
Yeah, we had. I am visiting ITMO, for example, on a more regular basis in St. Petersburg. I have people in. I have done a lot of work with Russian colleagues. Very important work that is referenced, mentioned. But also today we got a mega grant. You know, this mega grants, we just informed that we will have another big project for the next 3 or 5 years in Togliatti on new ideas. And so it will be very nice to have students, young students, and mix them up with different mentality and make good progress, and not only on science, but also on humanitarian issues, philosophical issues. And maybe you will be interested to tell your colleagues, your student colleagues, that we organize summer schools in Greece. And these are multidisciplinary. So not just physics, not just chemistry, not just engineering, but a mixture of these things, and also people from philosophy, biomedicine, and so on. So we like to look again to ideas like in Renaissance, and mix people and ideas together.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and the last question, what do you expect about this conference?
About?
About this conference, what do you expect from it?
From the conference?
Yes.
Well, to see if people like you can come closer and interact and also learn from young people. Because now as we age, we need to get courage and strength from the youth. And maybe you don't realize it now, how important you are, but I can tell you that you are very important for people who are aged. Just to see, as we see flowers in the garden, to see human flowers around us. It's important.